Just before the video starts, I just want to let you guys know that I am doing a giveaway on an Opetheorist field tested. So if you want to enter the giveaway, make sure to join my Discord server, which is going to be the first link in the description below. Go to the giveaway channel and enter it right there. Also, if you want bonus entries and you want to be the coolest person in the comments, make sure to comment down below any future ideas for videos. And also, smash that like and subscribe button. Thank you so much, and enjoy the video. And what is up, guys? The Stone here, and in today's video, I am gonna be doing, after very many requests from you guys, I will be finally doing the $10 investment guide for this winter. That way, you guys can not just make profit, but can make the most profit possible when investing in this winter. So, as we all know, in the recent weeks or days, people have been making a lot of videos speculating a lot of stuff about new updates coming to CSGO by the end of the year. Anomaly has made a video, Nalo has made a video, Jesus made a video, I've even made videos on it previously. So, in my opinion, there will be some sort of an update coming to CSGO, whether that will be a case, whether that will be an operation, whether that will be a case and an operation, or whatever new, maybe even Source 2, but most likely it won't even be Source 2. Not that that would change anything, because as we all know, Source 2 isn't really gonna bring a lot of new things to us, the players, and it'll bring more stuff for the developers, that way they can develop the game easier. For map builders, they can build maps easier, but for us, the players, there will not be many gameplay changes. So, with all this being said, without wasting your time anymore, let me tell you guys what you should be investing in if you have a budget from $10 to $50. So, basically, what this will be is I will be giving you my top suggestions for items that are exactly $10. So all of these investments will be exactly $10. And if you have a bigger budget, I would just suggest buying multiple ones of these items and mix and match them to get yourself a very, very profitable investment. But if you have $10, you will be investing just the same as if you had $50, just a little bit less in quantity. So with all this being said, let's get right into the investments. So, first off, for cases, we are gonna be investing in, first off, the breakout case. And we're gonna be buying 5 breakout cases. Those are gonna cost you $4.55 in total. As we all know, breakout cases in the recent history haven't been growing as much, but they are very low in quantity and they have absolutely amazing skins in them. And as a plus, they have a very special item in them that is the butterfly knife. So all of these features combined with the fact that they have a low quantity makes the breakout case a very, very nice investment. And I would always suggest anybody with $10 to buy at least 5 of them. That is going to waste basically half of your budget. And then the rest of your budget, I would suggest investing in 15 Spectrum cases. That is going to cost you $3.54. Now, why I think Spectrum cases are a good investment is because, once again, they have butterfly knives, but they have the newer finishes like the Tiger 2, the Ultraviolet, and stuff like that. Unlike what are in the breakout case, the vanilla finishes like the regular fades and stuff like that. And also, they have some very, very nice skins in them. Plus, their quantity is very low as well. And the prices do not suggest that the quantity is that low. So in my opinion, the Spectrum cases are very undervalued. And because of this, I think that investing in some of those could grant you a very nice and big profit in the near future. And the last investment that I'll be suggesting to you guys is probably an investment that I will be suggesting to you guys for the first time on this channel. And it is gonna be in the Shadow case. So what I will be suggesting to you guys is to buy 20 Shadow cases for 10 cents each. You can buy them easily with buy orders, and that will get your total at about $10, and you will be left off with 40 cases in total, which are gonna be 5 breakout cases, 15 Spectrum cases, and 20 Shadow cases. All of these cases are absolutely amazing for their special items. All of them have very special knives, shadow daggers, the butterfly knives in the different types of finishes. And also, all of these cases have absolutely amazing skins that are loved by the whole community. So all of these cases are very nice investments, and I would highly suggest investing in them. Next up, I'll be talking to you guys about the sticker investments. If you guys want to invest in stickers and not cases, these are going to be the stickers that I will be suggesting to you guys to make you the most profit in the near future. Just before I give you this next amazing investment that is going to make you a lot of money, I'm just going to give you this one investment advice that'll double all your profits in just 1 second. So basically what that is I got this cool new merch that you can see right now on the screen. And if you buy this cool new merch and if you get it, it guarantees you 100% profit on all your investments. And plus, it helps with the girls. So if you want to check it out, it is going to be the first link in the description. Make sure to check out this merch and enjoy the rest of these investments. So first off, I'll be suggesting to you guys to buy 2 Greyhound Hollows from the Katowice 2019 Major. Now, I suggest these stickers for 2 simple reasons. One, they are very undervalued, currently at around $3.80. And the second reason I suggest the Greyhound Hollows is gonna be because they have a very special in-game effect that not a lot of other stickers have. And because of this, I highly suggest them because they're very unique and a lot of people will want them in the future when this catches on. So I would highly suggest getting 2 Greyhound Hollows from Katowice 2019 as a great investment. Now, this is gonna cover a big portion of the budget, in total $7.60. And with the rest of your budget, I got 2 options for you guys. If you want to take the riskier route, which I would personally pick, I would invest in 3 Fallen autograph stickers from the Katowice 2019 Major, currently at about $0.70 each, and that'll bring your total budget to about $10, which is the budget that we're aiming for in this video. Now, Fallen is a very old player and currently doesn't have a team, so a retirement might be possible from him. And if that happens, the Fallen stickers from the Katowice 2019 Major and any other Fallen stickers will increase in value by a lot. Because as we know, Fallen is the Brazilian god of CS, and everybody in Brazil absolutely loves him. And because of this, I would highly suggest investing in these stickers. But if you are not a gambler and you do not think that Fallen will actually retire and he will continue playing CSGO, then I would suggest buying 2 Legends Berlin 2019 autograph capsules as a safe investment. They'll bring your budget a little bit over $10, but is a very safe and very nice investment that'll make you some very nice profit. And the last category, which of course I never really suggest as a great investment, but of course a lot of you guys want to invest in skins because you actually play the game and you want to have some very nice skins while at the same time having some very nice investments. And because of this, if that is the reason, then skin investments are perfect for you. And because of that, I got 3 different skins that you guys can invest in. All of these cost exactly $10, so you have to pick one if your budget is $10. But if you're working with a bigger budget, you can of course invest in all of these skins, and that would bring you even more profit. So the first skin that I will be suggesting to you guys is coming from the Gods and Monsters collection, and I think you guys guessed it, it is gonna be the AWP Sun and Leo in factory new condition. Now, this AWP, if you analyze the graph, if you see it, it has been around $4, $3, but in the recent months, it has actually started growing by a lot, and it has been selling for a very high price of $10 currently, but it has even sold, if you look at the graph, for about $23 with some stickers and a good float. So, in my opinion, this AWP has a very, very big potential, and because of that, I would highly suggest an AWP Sun and Leo in factory new condition as a great $10 investment for an AWP skin as well. Next up, we got a similar skin. It is coming from not the Gods and Monsters collection, but its little brother, and it is gonna be the Rising Sun collection. Now, this is the Desert Eagle Midnight Storm in factory new condition. It is, of course, going to cost you about $10, which is perfect for your budget currently. And it is an absolutely amazing looking Desert Eagle skin. And plus, it is coming from a restricted or probably a collection that'll never be obtained again. So because of that, or its supply cannot grow anymore. So because of that, it is limited and the prices of the Desert Eagle Midnight Storm will most likely continue to go up as it is shown in this graph. And the last investment is gonna be from a little classic collection, and it is gonna be Green Apple Novas, two of them actually, in factory new condition from the Cobblestone collection. Now, as I've mentioned in previous videos, in my opinion, and in a lot of people's opinions in the investing community, the Cobblestone collection will probably not return once again as it was, which means that it'll most likely be reworked, which will mean new skins for the Cobblestone collection, and something very important, that is no more Dragon Lores, which means every skin from that collection will start getting used up for trade-ups to obtain the Dragon Lore. And because of this, having Green Apple Novas in factory new condition with great floats means that you will have prime skins for trade-up contracts that'll obtain Dragon Lores with very, very nice finishes or factory new Dragon Lores. So this is a very nice investment. Two Green Apple Novas are very nice and will probably grow in price by a lot if the Cobblestone collection is reworked and does not return as it is currently today. This last one, of course, is a little bit of a gamble, but I think that it is a very worthwhile gamble, because if it is reworked, then the prices of the Green Apple Novas will skyrocket to the moon. So guys, that is going to be it for this investment guide. I hope it helped out, and I hope you guys now know how to invest if you have a budget of $10, or even, as I said at the beginning, a budget of $50 is completely fine with this method as well. Let's say you have $20 of a budget, you can buy cases, all of the cases that I suggested, and you can buy the stickers as well. Or if you just want to invest in cases, just buy double the quantity from the cases. That also works, and it'll grant you a very nice profit as well. Of course, I would suggest mix and matching cases and stickers, buying both of them. If you have $20, buy the cases and the stickers. But that is all up to you. If you want to invest just in cases, just in stickers, or even just in skins, it is perfectly fine. All of these items will grant you a profit. It is just a matter of which item will grant you a little bit more profit than the other ones. So of course, feel free to make up your decision on what you want to invest in. Of course, I suggest stickers and cases at number one, but if you want to play skins, then skin investments are also very, very nice investments. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If it helped you out, please be kind enough to smash that subscribe button and also destroy that like button right next to it. And if you want to get notified in the future when I post more investing guides, more trade-ups, more funny content, or whatever content I come out with, make sure to hit that notification bell right there and turn on all notifications. That way you get a notification when I post investment guides and you can be the first one to react and buy your investments. That way you can get an even bigger profit than everybody else. So with all this being said, thank you so much for watching this video and see you in the next one. Peace out.